Hello everybody, this is Rashmi Singh addressing all the aspirants of UGC NET for JRF and assistant professor. Your computer-based test is slated to be held between June 20 to 28, and by now, all of you must have started your preparation in right earnest. It is a two-paper test, as you know, the compulsory paper 1 and the optional paper 2. Now, most of you are very confident or almost confident of doing very well in your paper 2. It's your own subject, your forte. You've done your master's in it after all. So it's just a matter of consolidating what you have learned over the years. But paper 1 is your problem area. It gives you nightmares. There are two simple reasons for that. One, because unlike paper 2, which is specific, tests you on a single subject, paper 1 is generic in nature. Apart from teaching and research aptitude, it tests you on a wide range of subject domains like general comprehension, general awareness, communication, interpersonal skills with fellow humans, as well as your interaction with the environment and so on. And two, because there is a serious dearth of a single-stop solution for all your problems you face in paper one. Now, the market is flooded with books and guides which give you reams of information according to the prescribed syllabus. But even after swallowing them whole, you are still flummoxed by some questions which come to you, particularly in teaching and research aptitude area. The options are so close. You just don't know which option is right. Your guide did not teach you that. It is the same story after all, every year. But not so this time. This time, you have in hand a single-stop solution for the various problems that you confront when it comes to paper 1. It is the 30 solved papers of UGC NET brought out by Disha Publications. Here, as the name suggests, this is a comprehensive volume of 30 solved papers from December 2004 to 2018. But what you get inside is not merely the run-of-the-mill solutions that you have. Here, we have given detailed and authentic answers to you. The answers are explanatory, and every question, particularly in the teaching and research aptitude section, comes with the detailed related theory. So, the questions which leave you scratching your head in exasperations will not be a problem anymore for you. You will know which answer is the best, why a single answer is the best and scores over the rest, and at the same time, in that very place, you will get the entire theory related to all the various options that you have. This means that you have two solutions in one place, theory as well as the technique, the skill to eliminate the probable but incorrect answer. Now, apart from this, this volume gives you an invaluable comparative study of the weightage apportioned, the emphasis apportioned to the different subject areas in this prescribed syllabus. Disha's 30 solved papers of UGC NET paper 1 is an answer, a single stop answer to your problems in paper 1. It's a must buy for every aspirant of UGC NET for JRF and assistant professor. You can visit the website of Disha Publication and have a look for yourself and decide for yourself. So here you are with 30 solved papers of Disha Publication.